What's going on, y'all? It's Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
Dan Diddy.
And I'm about to butcher the name of this song, but I do know it's LIGHTSUM.
Okay.
And is it Vivace? Huh?
You lit some?
Did I lit some?
Yeah. On fire? There we go.
Let's get into it, y'all. Let's go. That blue hair is killing. I like it.
Especially with the yellow backdrop.
Oh, yeah.
I really love those chess games where they're like really see through and everything.
Love the snaps.
I like this bridge.
Vivace. I was right the first time.
I don't know what that is.
The yellow brings out
that. I really like the blonde streaks like on the front. I like how she hit with the drop.
Yeah.
Vivace.
So, Vivace is something especially as, hold on, what?
Oh, man.
Oh, a passage or movement marked to be performed. Wait, huh? I don't think that's the right definition.
Nah, I don't think so.
The Italian musical term Vivace is an indication to play in a very quick, upbeat tempo. Lively. Okay.
Oh, wow.
That fits a lot with the song. I like it a lot. I just had to, you know, just look that up because I didn't want to be like, what is Vivace?
Yeah.
What I like the most about this video is the choreo. I love the setting. Y'all know my favorite color is blue. If you don't know, it's blue. And I love all the blue settings in this one. But it was just a very simple, smooth song. Had a really nice melody to it. I love the vocals. Really cool.
Yeah, same here. I agree. I like the upbeat tempo of it. I like the camera cuts that they did throughout the project. That yellow room was fire. Yeah. They probably could have shot the whole video in that room, in my opinion. I thought it looked amazing. But outside of that, sounded good. Shout out.
Yeah, man. Vivace. A word that probably won't be staying in my vocabulary.
Ooh, not even a little bit.
aside from that, though, I thought the video was actually really cool. The song has some great vibes, some great transitions into it. Homegirl with the blue hair, man, she had the look, she had the swag. When her rap verse came up, she gave all the energy. The contrast in her room looked amazing to what her outfit was. Just made her look like an absolute star. Not saying that she's the only one that looked like a star. I'm just saying that blue hair definitely kind of like made her like stand out for real. Like, hey, look at me. I got blue hair and I'm in a yellow room.
Whoa.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's kind of hard to look away at that, you know? And like, look at this room right here. Look at that that blue, that gray, and that yellow. You can paint a room that color and it would look amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Right, 1080p? She's getting inspiration. But yeah, no, this was dope. I enjoyed this, man. Shout out to Lightsum. Let us know in the comments down below how you guys feel about this joint, man. Let us know what Ace lit before we started recording. Cause he lit, son. Love you guys.
Peace.
Peace.